He's gonna kill a deer. They're just standing, but it's too easy. It's just too easy. So he's like, you know what? I can't. And so the deer's distracted, right? He's like, hey, something's out here and it's scary. So I'm gonna go over here toward the hunter, the guy with the gun. Watch this. Yo, hey. What?
The deer squaring up on the hunter.
I know. And like the deer's like, hey, look, I know you got a gun and stuff, but there's something out there. Can I just hang out with you? Thanks for not shooting me. I appreciate it. He pets him. And the deer's just like, cool. Can I just chill here for a bit while the threat passes? I mean, that is...
I want to put this 30-06 bullet in the side of you.
No, see, there's no sport in that. Or adopt him as a pet. Clearly, the deer was
I'll tell you what happened.
Fond of him.